something really appealing about having a greenhouse in the backyard and being able to grow plants all year round, no matter what the conditions. But how do you know which greenhouse to get, depending on your lifestyle and growing needs? Start by coming to a place like this, Victoria's largest greenhouse display centre, where you can explore Sproutwell greenhouses in every shape, size and colour, with options for beginners, hobbyists and die-hard gardeners. So Clay, if I'm looking for a greenhouse, why would I come to a place like this?
The reason you come here is you get to touch and feel the product, and you can also see the differences between the range of greenhouses that we offer. So they look very similar on the internet, but a lot different in the flesh.
So what are the advantages of having a greenhouse at home?
So the main advantage is that you get to grow your own food organically. So you know where your food's coming from, it's pesticide free, it's organic. Even your children, if you've got any, they can get involved in the whole process and get an understanding of where their food comes from.
What sort of questions do you ask if someone comes in here to find the right greenhouse for them?
Yeah, well, the main points you want to get down to is, what are they using it for? Where are they siting it? Is it in a residential backyard? Is it in an open area? What are the wind ratings? Because a lot of our greenhouses have high wind tolerances. So it comes down to budget as well a little bit. So there's generally a greenhouse that'll fit every customer's needs.
Now, I've noticed when I've been walking around that some of them are different temperatures. Why is that?
They certainly are. And look, that comes down to whether it's glass used as the cladding, whether it's polycarbonate. All the polycarbonate is a twin wall UV stabilised polycarbonate, and some of our greenhouses also have shading systems. So those shading systems are going to prevent a lot of the excess heat and keep your plants growing through the warmer summer months.
So that means you can grow all year round?
Yep, winter, summer, the whole lot.
Visiting a place like this with everything in one spot definitely gives you the full experience of being able to see, touch and feel which greenhouse is right for you. If you want to garden on a shoestring or grow on a smaller scale, you'll also find everything from small freestanding greenhouses to compact gardening ideas. Beyond greenhouses, you'll also find lots of quirky garden art and sculptures to pretty up your outdoor space, plus heaps of Christmas gift ideas.